Hey, hey, Mojo people. Yesterday I was talking about how life is a journey and how I'm guilty a lot of the time of just worrying about the destination and focusing on the destination. And I miss the magical moments in the middle of the journey. So I have a challenge for you today. Find a magical moment in the midst of your daily journey. Find a magical moment in the midst of your daily journey. They're there, but you'll miss them if you're not looking for them, ready to recognize them. Today, I had to get up early and drive to Tahlequah for a meeting. And all my attention as I was getting up and getting ready was on that meeting and what was going to be transpiring in that meeting. Then I started driving to Tahlequah and I decided I'm going to push that meeting aside and focus on the moment right now, just on that drive, and just be in the moment. And as I was driving, about the time I got to Fort Gibson, just past Fort Gibson, it was an extremely foggy morning. And I came over the hill as I was crossing right about 4 Mile Road. And I looked up ahead and was just this incredibly beautiful sight of the sun peeking over the hilltop. About half the sun was showing. And the fog just shrouded everything. And it was just a surreal sight. I'd never seen it before. And so instead of just focusing on the meeting and what the day held, I pulled over the side of the road off to the shoulder and just sat there and enjoyed that moment. I didn't take a picture. I just watched it and just soaked it in for about 2 minutes. And it was just magic. Just that little moment. It changed my mindset for the day. And I would tell you that I know there are little moments of magic every day. But I know in the past I've always been guilty of missing most of them because of the busyness of my mind. Thinking about what I'm going to do in an hour, or this afternoon, or tomorrow, or in a week. And I miss out on the right now. And so my challenge for you in the midst of your daily journey is to find something magical, a magical moment in your daily journey. It may be something small and to most people seemingly insignificant. Just like for me, stopping and spending 2 minutes looking at this incredible sunrise through the fog. But find it in your day, whatever it is. And then, once you recognize it, record it, write it down so you don't forget it. Every day in your journal, write it down. What was my magic moment today? What was my meaningful moment today? And then you can hang on to it and it'll mean more. And you'll get used to the skill of recognizing meaningful moments and recording them and letting them soak in to your mind. So that's your challenge for today. Find a meaningful moment in just your normal daily journey. And write it down. Enjoy it. Make the most of that opportunity. Mojo everywhere we go.